Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Sydney Bolts, Brisbane Burners. I'm Michael Slater, and this is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Afternoon, everyone. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Sydney Bolts win the toss and they will have a bat. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Nice save there. Good effort, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Give away a bit too much there, Sydney Bolts. None for 10. Jonathan, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the fig tree end. That's a good boundary.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Yep. That reaches the boundary. Good shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Right on.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Another dot ball, builds the pressure, ends that over. Sydney bolts. None for 80. A well-fielded, really good work out there. And a single. That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Sydney bolts. None for 28. Good shot. That's six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. No stopping that. Four runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Ooh. Thick edge.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Jonathan, a bit expensive there. Sydney bolts. None for 42. The off spinner is coming on to bowl from the scoreboard here.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Nice shot. Four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Sydney Bolts will be extremely happy with how that over went. Brisbane Burners can now have five fielders outside the circle. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the fig tree.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Another dot ball.
That's a great stroke.
Sydney Bolts are now none for 62.
Goes sailing into the crowd. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Plays that defensively. Good ball. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and goes for four. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Great shot, four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Sydney Bolts move their score to none for 76. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. That's a good boundary.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Ooh.
Hey. Not getting past that fielder. Oh, very nice there from... Good bowling there. Another dot. Yeah. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
One run there.
Too bad from either side there. Sydney bowls. None for 81. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard.
Good shot, runs for sure. Oh, that's been put away nicely. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. The bowler beating them all ends up.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Wait on. Sydney bowls, make it none for 89.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yeah, yeah.
No getting past that fielder.
And through for one. Clears the rope with ease. She gets six.
This has been a good inning so far.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Nice stroke there. Solid stroke there for four. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. The keeper is really confident about that one.
The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision. A well-fielded, really good work out there. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good effort. Four runs. Sydney Bolts move to none for 104. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Run saved with that effort.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
The fielder cuts that one off well. One run taken. Haynes is taking a really good approach to this innings and gets 50.
Huzzah! That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. That looked really close.
Sydney Bolts are now none for 111.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Cut that off. Nice work.
Wait on. Nice save there. Thank you. ends the over. Sydney bolts. None for 180. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the scoreboard. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Not getting past that fielder. They take a single. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yo, waiting. Oh, very nice there from Sydney Bolts. Should be happy with that over. Some good batting. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far. Nicely fielded on the boundary. Return from out on the boundary, good fielding. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. They'll get one more. They were on top of that one early and have dispatched it. Four runs there. Super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. The bowler won't like that at all. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
No getting past that fielder. And that's four. Sydney Bolts move on now to none for 147. Not a bad shot that.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. A well fielded, really good work out there. Oh, very nice there from this player. Takes the single. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Straight down the ground, and that will go for six. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Too expensive in that one. Sydney bowls. None for 160. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot off him.
Tremendous stroke. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Run saved with that effort.
Great work out there on the boundary.
Oh, superbly here. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. And that's another one. Six.
Haynes moves on to three figures. Really good innings so far. That ends a high scoring over. Sydney bolts. None for 180. Johnson, the left arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
A century well within reach in really good nick. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Solid innings so far, playing some great shots. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Give away a bit too much there, Sydney bowls. None for 190.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Not getting past that fielder. The fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball. Nice save there.
And through for one.
Nice save there. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Sydney bowls. Take their score to none for 191.
Four runs there. Good shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. No getting past that fielder. Six. Great shot.
Probably the result sealed. They've taken all the pressure off the batting side.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
They take a single.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Off the bat and over the rope. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Another ball and another big six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
That's cut off nicely.
That's cut off and a boundary save.
Oh, very nice there from this player.
They'll get a single.
And the innings comes to an end. Sydney Bolts will need 225 runs. Sydney Bolts in a really strong position here, an imposing target set. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. Good shot, good timing.
First ball face, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Oh, glorious shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Heads away.
Plays and misses. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Brisbane Burners make it none for eight. Pace bowler coming into the attack.
Yes.
That's hit high.
Good shot. That's six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Good work in the field there.
Run saved with that effort. Yep. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Misjudge that one.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Too expensive in there. Brisbane Burners. None for 21. Right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboarding.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now. Yes. That goes sailing into the crowd. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Eight.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Brisbane Burners, none for 31. Good effort, four runs.
The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes, eight.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yeah. Ouch, that looked nasty. That That's some good bowling. End of the over. Brisbane Burners. None for 35.
Keeper reckons that one's taken the edge.
Sydney bolt. Sure needed that.
A helpful knock and an equally helpful wicket.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Another ball and another big six. Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Bowler beating them all ends up.
Brisbane Burners have had a really good over there. Sydney Bolts are now allowed five fielders outside the circle. The slow left armour is coming into the attack from the fig tree. Plays this shot well. I'll get something here. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Not a bad shot, that. Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Doesn't play that one well. Oh, the batter won't like too many more on that line.
Well fielded, really good work out there.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Good shot, good timing. That's made it, six runs. Brisbane Burners move to 1 for 63.
good out there. A real shame to see their wicket fall this soon.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Great delivery. Very troubling line there outside off. The bowler beats the bat. No runs coming from that over. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Really good batting, closing in on a well-deserved 50. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Brisbane Burners take their score to 2 for 71.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. A clever back foot cut. That's a good boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Good effort, four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Thank you. The fielder cuts that one off well. Brisbane Burners make it 2 for 79. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the fig tree.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Not getting past that fielder. Nice save there. Another dot ball. Yeah. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
4 runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
50 runs up now. This has been some strong batting.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
No getting past that fielder. Gave a few too many away in that over. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 89.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes. Oh, very nice there from...
1 run there.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Waiting.
Not a bad shot, that. Poor ball, and got what it deserved. 6.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Reacted well there. Good catch.
Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Brisbane Burners, 3 for 96. A wicket there, a score at the end of the over, 3 for 96.
Wait.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Great delivery. Very troubling line there outside off.
Wait on. Yes.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. They'll take a single. Brisbane Burners move on now to 3 for 97.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Run saved with that effort. The batsman gets off the mark.
Yes.
One bounce and it goes for four.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
Nice save there. They'll get one more. Brisbane Burners move to 3 for 108. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the fig tree. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Solid stroke there for four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wait on.
Confident appeal.
Yeah!
Sydney bolts. Sure needed that. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
What a way to start her innings. Boundary, first ball. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes!
The fielder cuts that one off well.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding. End of a really good over. Taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of the score.
To come back on again. Wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side. The departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Not getting past that fielder.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. He's on their way back, having only managed six runs. End of the over. Brisbane Burners, six for 123. Cuts it.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
No getting past that fielder. Big throw there, and it's on target.
One more to the score.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs. Too expensive in the Brisbane Burners. Six for 136.
Oh, good shot. Oh, what a shot. Six. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Not a bad shot, that.
Four all the way. Wonderful. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Huzzah!
That's got to be close.
That looked really close.
Good shot, good timing, good effort, four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A bit expensive there, Brisbane Burners, six for 150. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Catch it!
In the air, big shot.
Nice shot, four runs. Ends the over, Brisbane Burners, six for 158. Has been throwing the ball again. Oh, very nice there from...
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Another run added to the score.
Yes.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Worthy shout, but not out. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. The fielder cuts that one off well. They'll get one more. Oh, great shot.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Expensive in that one. Brisbane Burners. 6 for 167. Oh, clever. Back foot cut. A well fielded, really good work out there. Nice save there. Brisbane Burners end the innings unable to make the runs required, falling short by 57 runs.